Hello, welcome to Good Questions, Good Answer. Today someone had asked this very interesting question. Venerable Sir, I would like to know how should we plan our life so that we may be happiest and most successful. In Buddhism, Lord Buddha has suggested 3 goals of life so that one may be most successful and happiest. However, this practice can be practiced by any beliefs. It doesn't have to be Buddhist alone. What are they? The first one, you must be successful at something in this life by not dependent on anyone but yourself. Bird can build its own nest. We are human. We must be able to settle our own too. If you are a student, you can work hard to finish your school and get a degree. Or if you are working, try to improve your skill and your knowledge so that way you can improve your performance on working. During the process of this, do not involve yourself with drugs or gambling or any way that make yourself suffering. Otherwise, you will not be able to make success in life. At the same time, try to find yourself a good friend to associate yourself with, so that way they may lead you and guide you to do the good things and improving yourself along the way. Try to do your best in everything in whatever you are doing. Second, death is not the end in our life. We must continue on our journey after death. So, during our life, while we're still alive, we must continue to do the good deed. So that way, after life, we can continue our journey in happiness. Third, the highest goal in our life is to free ourselves from suffering. Do not neglect this goal, or by saying that you are too busy with your life, try to work or make a living. Otherwise, we are gonna be suffering and continue into this loop, unable to get out. And the only way to free ourselves from suffering is by practice meditation. In conclusion, these are the 3 goals advised by the Buddha for one to make himself be happiest and more successful in life. However, if you are not a Buddhist or having different beliefs, continue the good deed and make yourself to be successful, you still find happiness and more successful in life. In the end, you still be happy even though you are alive or after death. Thank you for watching Good Questions, Good Answer. If you like our program, don't forget to subscribe and share.